Okay. Oh crap, I forgot to clear data off my phone, so I don't have as much time to work with as what I usually do. Oh, that's fine. I can still get over 10 minutes worth anyway, so whatever. And this will probably have to go into two parts regardless, so yeah. Especially since I have to travel by foot to get to where I need to go instead of be able to fast travel. I had to earn so much money to buy the facial hair I needed and then the tattoo, arm tattoo. So I did that off screen. Okay. Oh, I forgot I don't have to sit here and hold down a button to collect my experience. That's what I love about this game. I don't have to do that like I did with freaking Fable 2. I don't give a fuck what anyone says. This game is so much better than Fable 2. Like, in pretty much every single way. I think Fable 2 had a bit better of a story, but other than that was it. That's really all I had going for it. As far as everything else goes, this is a much better game. I remember there was two main games that came out the time this game came out. It was this game here and then Star Wars Force Unleashed 2. Those were the two big games back then. Force Unleashed 2, that's another game I like that a lot of people hated. I mean, I didn't like the fact they ended it with a cliffhanger and we never got a sequel to it to give us closure, but.
Hi, Jimmy. Back from killing some dwellers? Come on in.
Okay, now I'm in the mercenary camp.
Have you been up to much lately?
Nah,
me neither. I sometimes wish I'd join me dad in the family business. Jimmy, over here, mate. Don't be shy, Jimmy. Come on over.
Roll over, you stupid mutt.
Don't get too close.
Alright, Jim, how's things? You been drinking in Brightwall again? And don't let anybody tell you, drinking alone is wrong. That's some of the best times I've had. Anyway, in you go then, mate.
It's hardly worth telling you. Won't get much off your corpse.
That really you? You're different somehow. Were your eyes always that colour?
Nah. Jimmy's got periwinkle eyes like a beautiful summer morning sky. That's not him.
It's not Jimmy. Stop all that chewing nonsense and give up. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
don't worry about that shit right now. Hey, I might be able to get all this stuff with him apart.
You've left quite a trail of bodies. You're not one of Sabine's dwellers, that's for damn sure. But you'll die like one.
Dick. Yes, I'm out of healing items. Rick.
battle is yours. Kill me or let me live, it's your choice. And my men will honor it. We may be nothing but mercenaries, but we have our codes, like any other soldiers. We'll leave the dwellers be, no matter what you do. That is a warrior's promise. Thank you. I won't forget this. Let the stranger go.
Okay.
This.
Staring Saker has we're in a shock spell right now.
Word is already spreading of your compassion and your strength.
What can I get here? Yeah, now I can have kids. This adds sperm to my character. They're only 5 each. I'll go ahead and upgrade them, and that way I can make more money for my jobs. And I'm at the end of here because I'm running out of time. So, yeah, I'll see y'all next time. Y'all take care. God bless and peace.